Premier Anna Bligh has defended her decision to leave the cyclone-devastated Far North to take part in a Glamorous magazine photo shoot. She says it was all for the good of Queenslanders.
The Premier enjoying some good publicity in Far North Queensland, but another set of photos may have cast a black cloud over sunny public opinion.
There might be some people who are nasty and petty about these sorts of things. I've got a job to do, and that job is to help people recover, and part of that means keeping this issue alive.
She's under fire for leaving cyclone-battered North Queensland for a glamour shoot just 2 days after Cyclone Yasi hit, travelling to Brisbane to take part in the magazine spread.
I'm going to take every opportunity to make sure that we keep this on the national agenda.
But there's no mention of the Premier's disaster relief appeal in the article. Plenty of glamour shots and quips about being a mum. The opposition is calling it a PR exercise which only benefits the Premier.
Well, this photo shoot was more about image reconstruction than disaster reconstruction.
Many residents in the Far North say they feel shocked and betrayed that the Premier left in the midst of a disaster.
Not impressed at all.
That's not important enough. She could have been down there helping other people.
Of course it's shocking.
But the Premier still has some loyal followers in the Far North.
And I think she did a pretty good job during the cyclone.
Anna Bligh will be in Far North Queensland until tomorrow. Jessica Turner, 10 News.